हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल नॉलेज बिल्डर। इस वीडियो आप डिस्कस करांगे मेंटल एबिलिटी पार्ट द सॉल्यूशन, जिहड़ा कि आज मार्कफेड सीनियर असिस्टेंट का एग्जाम होया सी उसका। सो आप डिस्कस करते हैं, तो ये जिहड़े मेरे को सैट ए है आप डिस्कस करते हैं क्वेश्चंस इज द आंसर्स की होंगे। इतने मैं आंसर्स डिस्कस करांगी मेंटल एबिलिटी पार्ट के। तो अगर किसी भी क्वेश्चन के आंसर तुम्हें डाउट है तुम कमेंट सैक्शन मैं दस सकते हो, आई विल प्रोवाइड यू विद अ सॉल्यूशन। ਤਾਂ ਫਸਟ ਕੁਸ਼ਚਨ ਹੈ ਦਾ ਪੋਜੀਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਹਾਓ ਮੈਨੀ ਡਿਜਿਟਸ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਨੰਬਰ ਵਿਲ ਰਿਮੇਨ ਅਨਚੇਂਜਡ ਆਫਟਰ ਦਾ ਡਿਜਿਟ ਆਰ ਰੀਅਰੇਂਜਡ ਇਨ ਅਸੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਔਰਡਰ ਵਿਦਇਨ ਦਾ ਨੰਬਰ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਕੁਸ਼ਚਨ ਮੈਂ ਸੋਲਵ ਕੀਤੇ ਹੋਏ ਹਾਂ। ਇਸ ਕੁਸ਼ਚਨ ਦਾ ਰਾਈਟ ਆਂਸਰ ਹੈ ਬੀ, ਟੂ ਡਿਜਿਟ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਪੋਜੀਸ਼ਨ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਅਨਚੇਂਜਡ ਰਹੇਗੀ। ਨੈਕਸਟ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਅ ਸਰਟਨ ਕੋਡ ਬੋਰਡ ਇਜ਼ ਰਿਟਨ ਐਸ 51324 ਐਂਡ ਸਾਈਡ ਇਜ਼ ਰਿਟਨ ਐਸ 9647, ਹਾਓ ਇਜ਼ ਬੇਸ ਰਿਟਨ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਕੋਡ। ਸੋ ਬੇਸ ਇਜ਼ ਰਿਟਨ ਐਸ 5397, ਏ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਰਾਈਟ ਆਪਸ਼ਨ। Select the related letters from the given alternatives. Ask de naal hai ASK YQI, then NUT will be coded as NUT will relate to LSR. D is the right option, LSR. Next is Madhu is 18th from left end. Sandhu is 11th from the right end of the row of 40 children. How many children are there between Madhu and Sandhu in the row? So right option here is D, 11 children. P, Q and R take a 1320 to do a piece of work. P and Q do 8/11 of that work and remaining work is completed by R. The share of R is, share of R kinna hai C, 360. Right option here is C. Next is the sale price of 40 article is equal to the total printed price of 32 article. The rate of discount is, right option is D, 20%. At the time of their marriage, the husband was 7 years older than his wife. After 1 year of their marriage, the ratio of their age was 4:3. The age of husband at the time of marriage was, so age of husband is 27 years. B option is right here. Next is, what should come in place of the question mark in the following number series? 13, 20, 14, 19, 15, question mark. Right option here is 18, B. B is the right option. The difference of two numbers is 45% of their sum. The ratio of larger number to smaller one is, ratio of larger number to smaller one is C, 29:11. So right option here is C. In a certain time, at the rate of 5% per annum, a sum becomes 3 times. At what rate of interest the same sum becomes 6 times in the same duration? So right option here is C, 12.5%. Non-verbal reasoning the best question hai, figure based. Is the right option hai D, right option 11 the D. Next is, pointing to Sita, Ravi said, she is the daughter of the only child of my father. How is Ravi's wife related to Sita? Option A is right here, mother. Next is, a train moving with uniform speed crosses a pole in 2 seconds and a 250 meter long bridge in 7 seconds. Find the length of the train. Right option here is B, 100 meters. Next is, there is a definite relationship between figure 1 and 2. Establish a similar relationship between figure 3 and 4 by selecting a suitable figure from the answer figures that would replace the question mark in figure 4. So right option here is C. C is the right option of 14. According to my view, the right option here is C. See, I'm telling the answers according to my view. Answers can be different in a official key. One or two answers can be different in a official key, especially figure based questions. So if you find any question wrong, do tell me in the comment section. We will discuss that question in comment section. Next is 15. The four problem figures have certain common features. Select a figure from among us the answer figure which possess the same feature. So right option here is D. So 15th right option is D. So this is the solution of the mental ability part of the today's paper of senior assistant Markfed. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Subscribe to my channel.